you have a new client. Pine Architecture?
There is one condition.
You have to work with the owner's son.
I've had weirder client requests before.
I've hired you a party planner.
The Christmas party's the key to landing this contract. Mayor Donahue attends every year.
I really need this to impress a client.
It's my favorite.
How about I play you for it?
Don't say I never did anything for you.
I wouldn't dream of it. I am here to see Mr. Pine at 3:30.
Coffee group?
You two know each other.
These are for you.
Charming how that worked out.
I am here to help plan the party.
Have you ever planned a Christmas party before?
How hard can it be?
Higher? Smidge lower.
Pretty sure no one's gonna notice the actual height of the Christmas tree. You always put in this much effort?
Yeah, I want to create something my client's gonna remember.
We have the tree topper. We just still need the ornaments.
Do you ever come here on school
field trip?
Yeah.
Leo, this is my mom, Lydia.
Hey.
Well, this is perfect. It's gingerbread night. That would be so cool if you could do something like that in the city center.
What's this?
Inspiration.
A raised skylight with a silhouette of the Rocky Mountains.
That's awesome. Playlist is looking good. Are you a ballroom dancer? Wow.
And that's how you want.
You have a crush on?
I do not have a crush. Yeah, no, we all believe you.
That looks amazing.
The mayor is going to love this.
Thank you, everyone, for coming in today and listening to the pitch.
You'd trust him with something as big as this contract?
If you were to ask me a week ago, I would have said no.
Did you say something to Mayor Donahue?
I said when I first met you, I didn't think that you were ready, but now you are absolutely ready. I messed everything up. I think you should get ready, go to that party.
You know, you're very lucky to have someone like Miss Holly Green supporting you. You know that.
I had the whole situation wrong. Polly, you made me happier than I ever thought that I could be. I would say the memories from this experience are priceless.
Me too.